Right. Let's give this a whirl.
O eternal and all-powerful Lord, to whom the darkness itself bows down, from whom flows the damnation of humankind.
Who writes this, Dross?
I call forth Liebach of the Abyss, as you have commanded. Come to me, your most loyal servant beseeches thee. Drew! Let it down, you wanker! Got me doing your dirty work. But you gotta hold on, Drew. But don't push me, old man. Oh, yeah, like I had any bloody choice in the matter. I've been a good little errand boy, oh great and powerful one. Come back to the Hellmouth, reclaim the Master's old church digs in your name, and regroup what was left of the Order of Aurelius. Even summon that Matriani fella. Although the necromancer seems to be running a little bit behind schedule. Maybe he's caught in traffic or something. Bad form to rub it in when you're holding all the cards. But I can't afford to fold. What next, Dark Lord? How may I serve you further? Oh, I don't see that being too much of a problem. Got a wonderful little flesh palace just down the street.
Just look at that tramp. Some of my sources, they tell me skanky Heather there was throwing herself at Steve Phillips, one of the hunkier linebackers after football practice yesterday. Shocking coincidence? It just so happens Steve hasn't been heard from since. Now here she is working her tight end on one of our tight ends. You know what I think? I think she's some kind of vampire slut on a mission to kill the precious few remaining hotties at Sunnydale High. She must be stopped. Sick her, Buffy.
Listen, Miss Kitty, I can't stake every girl who blocks your spotlight. When you saw her yesterday, wasn't it broad daylight? Hello? Vamps have that pesky allergic reaction to the sun.
Okay, maybe she lathered up with the whole Econo tub of 90 sunscreen. Whatever she is, she must be stopped.
Sorry, Cordelia. Looks like another jock fell prey to her trampy wiles. Maybe now we can start enjoying the evening.
Jeez, Buff. Jinx us, why don't you? That's a cue for something evil to crash in if I ever heard of it.
Showtime.
Buffy! I want the Slayer back. Look, uptight suburban.
Just between us, girls. You're not a little boy around here.
Hey, I got a bit of a vampire problem here.
Holy water. Don't leave home without it.
Shit, fight!
Oh, go kiss daylight.
You can't
can't win, Slayer. There's only one of you.
They just don't make them like they used to.
Gel-headed Nancy boy you're always parading around with. Usually Angel's following you around like a neutered pup.
What are you doing back in Sunnydale, Spike? We had a deal.
Sorry, love. Business is business. Guess there's just no honor among us children of the night.
You shouldn't have come back.
Is Buffy sad because the big bad broke his promise?
Wake up, moron. I'm ecstatic to see you. You shouldn't have come back because I've been saving up a big honkin' serving of whoop-ass just for you. Glad you're here. It was getting a bit heavy to carry around. Oh, I've missed hurting you, Spike.
Right, Slayer. It's to be fisticuffs. Try not to get you blood on each other.
Good coming,
That's all right, boys. A little game we indulge in, Slayer and me. Bit of foreplay before the grand seduction. Courtship rituals. Get the picture.
Yeah. One thing I can say about my relationship with the little miss down there, it's got fire.
Pointy wooden object. My best friend. Look, it's everything. Just between us girls, you're looking a little worn down the eyes. Like a new Slayer. Nothing like a brisk walk and a spot of demon slaughter to make a girl's night.
In here and I locked myself in. Are they still out there?
For the moment, but sit tight and we'll see what we can do.
I don't know what to say, but I mean, thanks.
There's my girl.
Can't win, Slayer. There's only one of you. There's an endless supply of us.
Come on.
I'll give you the whole damn pie.
So that's
you wish you'd stayed home tonight. Looks like an opportunity for a good wholesome shimmy. But I'm guessing Spike and his blood buddies jumped down here.
Hey, help! Call 911! Make sure that they bring guns! Big guns!
I'm not sure how long I can keep this mud off me.
Hurry!
Maybe you didn't hear me, you skanky blood-sucking hoe. Thinking I'd put me down before the Slayer kicked my ass.
The Slayer? Tell me another one. They all say they know the Slayer.
You can't win, Slayer. There's only one of you. There's an endless one.
Pointy wooden object. My best friend.
Slayer. There's only one of you. There's an endless supply of us.
For the vampire who has everything. I feel like a new Slayer.
On the bright side, Slayer. The alarm clock goes off tomorrow.
Damn it. No electricity. The main power switch must be around here somewhere. cool beans. Yeah!
Come on, you lot. Pick up the pace. Slayer will be on our asses in a minute. It's because you don't see her, don't mean she isn't there.
You can't win, Slayer. There's only one of you. There's endless of my bus.
Just between us girls. You're looking a little torn around the eyes.
Don't you ever give up, Slayer. Bloody hell, feel free to tire out at some point. Or die, right? No tears there.
Help! Buffy's gonna whip you good, Spike. You're gonna regret bringing your new girlfriend to see your old stomping grounds.
Shut your gob, witch. She ain't my sodding girlfriend. Lucky for you, the ritual requires life sacrifice. I'll shut you up permanently.
Slayer. that dog. Here, let me scratch that itch. Walk in a spot of demon slaughter to make a girl's night.
Future children thank you. You saved me. My mother thanks you. My future children thank you.
Get ready to spill your guts, honey.
My town. Looks like an opportunity for a good wholesome shimmy. Two roads diverged in the concrete jungle, and I'm gonna guess Spike and his goons took that one that leads through a cemetery. You're new, not to mention hideous. Somebody beat you with a whole tree full of ugly sticks. What? No fearsome words about how I'm going to die in agony or that I shall rue the day that I crossed your path? Speak now or forever hold your... Okay, you're fast. And now with the glow-in-the-dark jewelry. What's up with that? Oh, now that's just weird.
pointy wooden object. My best friend. Are you minding it for a monkey? This is my town.
You can't win, Slayer. There's only one of you. Look on the bright side, Slayer. When the alarm clock...
When in doubt, try a garden implant.
Somebody help!
make a girl's night.
Hope you can do something with this. You're incredible. I owe you my life.
Yeah!
Oh, good, this is daylight. I feel like a new Slayer.
Kill me if you can, Slayer.
Spot of demon slaughter to make a girl's night. You wish you'd stayed home tonight. Shovels are so versatile. Grave digging, gardening, decapitation. Garden implement.
Buffy! This way! Hurry!
Cavalry's coming! Cavalry's coming! Loving the prepare to die. You definitely. Sweetheart.
are so versatile. Grave digging, gardening, decapitation.
Than an ordinary vampire.
Willow! You should not have done that. I know you guys take the whole fetish scene way too seriously, but there's a fine line between femme fatale and tacky tramp. You just vaulted right over that line.
Muck all you like, Slayer, but I'll be the one laughing while you're bleeding out on the ground.
And that tattoo just screams biker slut.
Slayer.
Oh, go kiss daylight. You may regret that tattoo when you're a few centuries old.
Shaken up, but fine. You think Spike's rounded up what's left of the Order of Aurelius?
I was sorta hoping there wasn't anything left of them. Come on, I want to get you out of here.
What about the others?
I'll come back for them, but I'm gonna need to be better armed if I have to deal with the Order and my spooky, slippery little new zombie-making friend.